Hello, you guys, and welcome back to another Lola Bald Stars. Today, you guys, yes, we are going on a mini vacation. Yes, you guys, the King family are going on a mini vacation, and they are there now. They are meeting up with Barbie and her assistants, so they decided to do a weekend at a Airbnb. Yes, you heard it, an Airbnb. Now, with this Airbnb, I converted the Barbie Clothes and Go house into an Airbnb, you guys. So make sure you subscribe to the channel, make sure you like the video and share the video, and if you already a subscriber, thank you for rocking with a girl. So let's go ahead and take a look, you guys, at this super cute Airbnb. Look at the lights that I made. You see the lights with the roses on the left and the right? Those was made out of paper towel roll that I painted, and I bought the little roses lights at the dollar store, you guys. $1 a piece. So we got the whole family. We got the twin boys. We got Brandon and Brendan. We have the twin girls. We have Princess and Paris. We have Leo and Lola. Of course. Okay. They wouldn't be a family without all six of them, you guys. So, like I said, you guys, they are on a weekend vacation. Hello, Lola. Ooh, she got a new dress, you guys. Super cute. Now, Lola's dress, you guys, is a ball dress. That is not anything I made. That is a cute dress and shoes that I purchased. Same thing with the boys. Same thing with the twin girls. So, this video, all except Leo and Barbie and her assistant, everyone is wearing clothes that I purchased at. I bought the dress for Lola, which is super cute. I bought that from Target. I bought the boys' outfit from Target as well. You guys, I call it Target, Target. Leo outfit, like I say, is made. I made that. And I bought the girls' outfit from Target as well, you guys. So, listen, they all comfortable now at the rental. Leo is standing there, and he's just enjoying his family. He's drinking some H2O. We got the boys here. We got Brendan. He's sitting here on the floor just chilling, listening and talking to the girls, eating some popcorn, eating a Lunchable. We got Brandon. He's actually he's listening to some music and he's looking at TV, but he's thinking about changing to play some PS5. And then we got Paris. Of course, she's on the iPad. Paris is glued to the iPad. We got Princess on her cell phone. I believe she's looking at some TikToks. I think about creating TikToks because she's on her little mini vacation with the family. And then we got Lola over there. She's actually just chilling, relaxing, and she's communicating with Leo, you guys. So the family is making themselves at home. They're feeling very comfortable in the rental. Isn't the rental cute, you guys? And some of the things in the rentables are store purchase. The living room set that you see, you guys, that is something that I purchased for Walmart. It's a My Life Doll furniture. But we converted it into furniture for Barbie dolls, you guys. Super cute. I love it. So what I did, it actually came with the cushion and pillow print with like a denim jean or a bluish gray color. So I went in and purchased some material that I thought was super cute with pink and white polka dots and re-cushioned the cushions. Now, you guys, now we in this huge big kitchen. So we got Barbie here. She's communicating with Chef Teresa. That's what we're going to call her, Teresa. So she's letting her know that the King family is here. They're here for the weekend. They want to have a relaxed time. They want some good gourmet meals, but not too fancy, but definitely gourmet. Chef Teresa's like, yes, ma'am. I get to it. And this is the kitchen, you guys. Cute, right? We have a nice, see that stove right there, you guys? That is a stove that I got from Beauty and the Beast, but I decided it was perfect for Barbie. And that's a little pink and white shelf that I made, you guys, out of foam board. And there's a homemade toaster. There's a bag with some DIY paper towels. They have some nuts there. They have some mice. We have coffee, I think. She has her oven mitt, and there is the assistant. He's over there. I think he's over there making sure the dishes are clean. So you got, I love this clothes and go house. Super cute. So we got a cute little table here and with some little whatnots on there with the camera. You guys, I made some chair covers to go over the chairs. So it looked like they have some hot dog here that the chef is preparing and serving. They have some shikshaba, look like beef. And like I say, there's assistants, you guys. His name is Raphael. He's over there making sure the dishes are cleaned up and everything is set up. So they are super excited that the King family is here. And the King family, like I say, they're here to have a great and a wonderful time. You guys, look at the cute curtains I made on the clothes and go house. Look at the cute sunflowers, you guys. And then the curtain over the door is in pineapple. So now the family has shifted from the living room area to the kitchen area. Like I said, you guys, this kitchen is huge that I made. Super cute, right? Because it's six of them and they're fitting here perfectly fine. We got the boys over here. They're talking, having a good time. They're, I don't know if they clean it. They probably not cleaning dishes because we got the helpers, the workers here. We got Princess here. She still got her face glued to the phone. We got Lola over here at the cute little kitchen out and bar eating area with Paris. They're sitting there eating, talking. Paris looks like she's eating a hot dog. And Lola is eating some beef, some chicken kebab. And then we got the chef here. She's still here cooking to get some food out and serve because the family's in here and they get ready to eat and everything. So like I said, you guys, oh, I love it, you guys. And make sure you give me a like if you're liking this video, you guys. Super cute, super cute. Love it. So like I say, we got Leo over there. And Leo, I believe he's over there getting something out the pot. He's getting something over there by the stove. You got, I totally love this. I put some little lights here, you guys. Over here to the left at the top, like I say, at this close and go, is this cute little house. But I figured I could convert this house into like a big house, just and not so much to have a Barbie dream house, but an Airbnb. Who you know, love it, right? So like I say, you guys, they all fit in there perfectly fine. So it's six of them, and then you got the chef and the assistant. So you guys, it's eight people in this huge kitchen. Excuse me, it's eight people. They got some almond milk over there, you guys. They have some little shakes over there. They have some water. They have everything. And you see that light over there in the corner, you guys, over there? That light, standing light, I got that from the dollar store as well. So like I said, you guys, I get a lot of my little DIY stuff from the dollar store. Now we move into the bathroom. So that was super cute, right? So we got Princess here. She's sitting on the toilet. She's communicating with Lola. Lola's standing up, combing, brushing her hair. You got Paris and get ready to get in the shower. And she's icing. Hey, Mom, did we bring any soap? Any body wash? So Lola's letting her know, yes, it is. There's a sink that I made, you guys. Super cute. I made the sink. I made the shower. Super cute, you guys. Love it. I made the sink, you guys, out of our foam board. I made the shower out of part of a Barbie content box. Like, I don't know, maybe if you buy the spa. So I cut the part of the box and I got it decorated with some decorative paper and some purple, you guys. That is purple. Not masking tape, but yeah, it could be masking tape. It's purple. It's really cute. I tried to want to stay with the color of the original bathroom. And over there to the left, that is a walkway where you could walk from the living room to the bathroom where I made some curtain. You guys, super cute, right? I love it, you guys. So like I said, you guys, I made this closing gold house into a huge Airbnb. I love it. So like I say, and the dogs love it. They are enjoying their vacation. Super cute. And then we got a little white rug right there. Cute, right? So that's made from I took a cute little wash rag I had and cut it and made it into a wash rag. So we got some little things there on the counter. I made a little counter so you could put something there. So it has toothpaste, toothbrush. We have some shower gel, some lotion, just anything basically you need while you on a little mini vacation. So like I said, you guys, and there's a little light over there. That the light stand over there in the corner by the toilet. That came from the dollar store as well. Now that they have eating and tolerate up in the bathroom some, so now they in the back, you guys, super cute, right? I love it. So we got the boys over here. Well, we have Brandon, and I believe that's Paris. They already in the pool. They just having a great time. And then we got Brandon. He's over there. Look at that little cute little surfboard. Cute, right? And then there's a trash can there, you guys. We have a plant out there. Super cute. And look at the curtains. That is so cute. You got Lola here. She's sitting in the chair. She's drinking the shade. We got some food. They serve some hot dogs. Some more chick shabab, and you got Leo there. He's at the grill. He just cooking up good. You guys, they are enjoying. And then on the right for my walling, I chose a cute forest type leaves greenery section. And over to the left by the pool, you guys, we got the night stars, because basically we saying it's at night and they just out at the pool. We got a ladder to the pool, super cute. Now the pool, you guys, was purchased with a Barbie content. The chairs was purchased with the Barbie content as well. The table, no, I purchased that from the dollar store. It was just a little like a soap dish. I converted it to a table. The little tray there came with the living room set. That came with my life. And then there's the Barbie content food, you guys. Super cute. I love it, you guys. So when I converted my clothes and go house into the Airbnb, obviously I had to create walls to separate rooms. I had to create flooring for different areas of the room, and you guys, it was so much fun. I enjoyed it. So if you have went to this store and you thought, I really want this house, it's so tiny, so small, listen, you can extend this house as big as you will love this house, you guys. I love it. Super cute. So like I said, you guys, the family are enjoying it. So now you guys, the family is settling down for the night. So what I did, there are two bunk beds here. Two bunk beds. These bunk beds came from the Barbie content when you buy the space content. See, but where you can convert the beds and you can flip the bottom part of the bed over to a desk. So that's how the twins gonna sleep. We got two sets for the boys, two sets for the girls. Both of the boys over here, they was gonna listen to music, just talking, having a good time, drinking some H2O, drinking the shake. We got Lola and Leo. The actually L-shaped sofa is converted, you guys. Wait on it. Into a bed. Super cute, right? So they're looking at the TV. They just chilling. And then, like I said, you got the girls over there in the bunk bed. You got Paris. Paris, I think she's trying to go to sleep. She's on the bottom bunk. You got Princess up top. She is steady glued her face into her phone. She loves TikTok. But like I said, you guys, super cute, right? So like I said, you got, and she got some candy, caramel candy. She got some popcorn. So like I said, you guys, they are super duper enjoying their vacation, having a great time. Good sleep, Paris. So like I see, you guys, you can see that this living room was originally, it was a living room, but I converted it into a bedroom. So see, I actually made, so we got the bedroom, the living room, we have the kitchen, we have the, I converted it into four rooms, and then you have a big out backyard, you guys. So I love this Airbnb, you guys. So like I say, you guys, if you have not subscribed to the channel, subscribe to the channel, give a girl a like, share the video, tell your friends, your family, tell anyone, you guys. And I do post on this channel every Tuesday. So you guys, you already know. Love you.